critics of the overexposure of Cyborg 009 vs. Cyborg, 009 versus Devil Man, and then Cyborg 009 Call of Justice. It's not Toku. I don't know why Toku still has new episodes coming out when there's nothing for them to tell anymore. But this still is. Cyborg 009 is getting there, but at least it hasn't been like that for like 30 years.